Guys, if you break your back glass, don't ever use Gorilla tape. Don't ever use crazy duct tape. It is impossible to get the residue off the glass. Check this shit out. Listen to this. This is called the fetus. An engineer taped this up. I'm gonna give you guys a little tip. When you do break a piece of glass on your car, besides the front windshield, and it's tempered and shatters and goes everywhere, do not use clear tape. Do not use duct tape, Gorilla tape. It leaves a residue on the paint. This is a brand new 2023 X7. So you don't wanna do that. It's really hard to get this off afterwards. And then as you drive, actually dirt will like get stuck to this. And then if you, you know, if the car wash or you're running through automatic car washes, it doesn't know that there's dirt stuck on the paint and you can scratch the paint. So don't ever do that. The blue paint, this tape is probably the best way to go.
Clear tape, no good.